Hi! So this is a tutorial on how to type the alphabet with this calculator. This is the FX96SG Plus. This is a Casio calculator, and you have this calculator. But the only alphabets you can see, you see, is A, B, C, D, E, F. So how do you type the others? Well, with some hacks and a bit of tricks, you can type the almost the whole alphabet with this calculator. So let's get started. Okay, so for typing A, it's right here. So you type alpha negative. So this gives you A over here. And then do the same for B, alpha. This is a degrees. And then C, you can use alpha hype, or you can also use NCR, which is shift divide. So it gives you a thick C. And for the D, you do the same thing, alpha D and alpha E, or you could also do alpha times 10 to the power of something, which gives you this small E, which is supposed to be the constant. And the F, same. Okay, for G it's a bit harder. Shift answer. It gives you this screen over here. And then you want to type this G. So you want to press 3 so that the G will appear like this. See? Like that. Okay, for H, it's a bit weird, the H. Absolute value of minus. Or you could also do an absolute value of a negative. You see, of a negative. They both look around the same. Oops. Okay, and there's also I, which is exclamation mark, this factorial X exclamation mark, which is the number multiplied by itself. Okay, anyway, I'm not gonna explain. J is the close parenthesis. K, I don't really have a good one, but this is like a K. The left side is flashing, so I don't really like it. So I'm just gonna delete that K. L is 1. Yeah, I know it's a bit lame, but yeah. M is shift. Alpha M plus, which gives you the M without the plus. N, you just use pi shift times 10 to the power of X. Yeah, I know it doesn't really look like an N, but still, that's the best I can get. O is 0. P is NPR, shift times. Q, 0 minus. It's a bit weird, 0 minus, but I don't like it. I only use it when I'm out of things to do. I cannot use any other replacements. Shift answer 2 for R. S is 5. I know it's ugly, but yeah, that's the best. T is plus. U is, I can't think of any U like that. Nah, not nice. V, square root, I don't really like that. W, no. X, it's alpha, close parenthesis, it's right there. Y, same. And Z is 2. There you go, you have the whole alphabet. So thanks for watching this video. Next time I will upload another video as how to type some patterns with this calculator made by me and my friends. So yeah, please check it out. Thanks for watching.